Thank you, Honorable Member Jayant Kumar Roy. Jayant Kumar Roy.
Thank you, sir. Honorable Speaker, sir, I rise to participate in the discussion on demands for grants for Indian Railways. On behalf of the people of North Bengal in general and my constituency Jalpaiguri in particular, I would like to request the Honorable Minister to kindly intervene to fulfill the aspirations of my people. The following points may kindly be favorably considered. Number one, one train, Holdiwari Kolkata Express, train number 12364, which is running from Holdiwari to Kolkata for 3 days in a week, may be extended to 7 days in a week. Number two, one axle factory, which was previously proposed to be built near NJP railway station, this project may be taken up at the earliest. Number three, Siliguri, there is a train which is Siliguri Balurghat Intercity Express, train number is 15464, may be run from Kochbihar instead of Siliguri Junction. One DMU may be started from Alipurduar to New Jalpaiguri via Kochbihar. Howrah, there is a Shatabdi Express from NJP to Howrah. It may be started from Holdiwari instead of NJP. It would benefit both people of Jalpaiguri as well as Darjeeling district. Government is taking new Tejas expresses. I also request for a Tejas express which may be started from Holdiwari station to Howrah railway station or Shialda railway station. Kishan Rail may be started from Holdiwari station to Siliguri Junction, and one railway bus may be started from Siliguri Junction to Jalpaiguri railway stations. As because my constituency is far away from Kolkata and it's also far from other places too, our place is not adequately infrastructure facilities are inadequate, so we need communication facilities, transport facilities much better, and we hope that our minister will consider my request. I once again thank you, Honorable Minister, to take up some projects in our thank area. You. I request the minister, Honorable Minister, to favorably consider my proposal so as to meet the aspirations of my people. Honorable, thank you, sir. Thank you.